Hey guys, it's Erik from maperformance.com, and today I'm going to be showing you the results from installing our new Cobb Tuning V3 Accessport into our 2015 Ecoboost Mustang. In the last videos, we showed you what the Accessport was all about, and how to install it. We ran our fully stock Mustang through the dyno, then ran it with the Accessport on both 91 and 93 octane. Between both 91 and 93, we saw a horsepower gain of just under 20 horses, and over 100 foot-pounds of torque. That's some jump you're really going to notice. The blue line is stock, the red is the Accessport on 91, and green is on 93. Here's the stock versus 91 to get a more clear view of the power improvement through two different runs. You might also notice the boost was increased by around 3 psi. The boost came on much more quickly and held over 20 psi throughout. We expect to see a much more significant power increase after a pro tune as well. Air fuel levels were still less than desirable, which should also be fixed with a pro tune. That's it for dyno results. Stay tuned for more upgrades to our EcoBoost Mustang. Remember to subscribe for even more updates. Please like the video and shoot us some comments so we can improve. Thanks!